Also following breaking news out of Blackstone this morning, police there are investigating an explosion. They say a vehicle at a home on Lakeshore Drive was damaged by some kind of explosive device, possibly a pipe bomb. Officials think the resident was targeted. No one was hurt. Local and state police, along with the ATF, are now investigating. They say they don't believe there's any danger to the public. We'll have an update from them later on this morning.